is a new division here for this club, but they should feel pretty comfortable because they were not just promoted, but they came off as champions of that division as well.
Well, as always, you don't quite know what to expect, Martin, but the way they played last season, the way they stuck together, I think they should be really confident.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. Well, all the talk is over. Now the game is underway.
Barcelona
have started it.
Contigo.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Javier Mascherano plays with Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Cross from Carvajal. Defender to it first. Shots on here.
Man!
Good block. Ivan Rakitic. Neymar. It's Messi. Very good individual play with the ball.
Sabía. He's got the ball away from him
with the tackle. Played back. Was good progress with this attack. Towards Rodriguez. Bale! Bale! Well, the wonder of the Welshman is fantastic.
Foda-se, como é que faz? Não? Como é que faz? É um puta de um gol, veja, a mandar a bola por cima do guarda-redes.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That would have been a terrific goal. And it was a pretty good effort nonetheless.
No meio, toque no meio, olha o gajo sozinho. Tu aqui tens de dar logo primeira.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical rhythm to it. Sometimes
Benzema! Great stop. And Real Madrid get the corner. Fist away by the keeper. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. And in goes the cross. Neymar. They do continue to set world standards, Alan, Barcelona. Marvellous to watch.
Yeah, they rarely disappoint, do they? Been at the pinnacle of European world football, you might say, for an awfully long time now.
And here come Real Madrid, trying to reach Benzema. They've opened them up here. They stopped him in the nick of time.
Esse coragem vinha de primeira.
Good challenge here. James Rodriguez. Spotted well by the defender.
Levanta-te, caralho.
Jordi Alba. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Marcelo! I'll never be afraid to shoot.
Jesus.
Hoping for better efforts than that. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Into the attacking third.
Estou.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Ah, puta.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Na linha? Agora não, caralho. Oh. Na linha, mas tens que olhar, estava sozinho, quando te falei, depois o gajo veio. Viu-me sozinho, claro. Isto é a sorte, o caralho, foda-se. Aí vou fazer merda.
Messi. On the attack here. Suarez! He's kept it out. Barcelona behind here. They have got a corner. What can they do from it?
Pa frente, caralho.
Attacking well here.
Que é isto? Suarez?
He played through ball. Opportunity to cross it now.
Chuta! Olha para o caralho! E tu ali não podias cruzar, ali tem que ser pelo chão, caralho! Foda-se, só lembro, há um tempo! Eu estou um bocado contigo com o Marcelo! Olha dentro do balão, mandei para onde tu estavas! És tu, cuidado aí! Então, Daniel! Oh! Oh! Fico contigo, foda-se! Estou, caralho!
Cristiano Ronaldo. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Cross! Goal! They lead by two now.
No brinco.
Nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Eu não brinco, meu amigo.
And one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner, very spectacular.
Yeah, I think he'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
Restarting at 2-0.
Break maybe from Barcelona. Passa por ti, parece puta manteiga.
And shoots. That's a good try, isn't it, in the circumstances. But they need these to go in, not just fly wide.
Yeah, they do. I mean, they haven't let their heads drop, in fairness to them. They've kept on plugging away.
Foda-se, está sozinho, caralho, agora.
Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area.
Vai contra ele, isso. Estou fodido contigo.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Modric. And this could be an opening for Carvajal! And he's taken the chance beautifully. The goal from a player who's been defending so bravely, so nobly, and now he's gone upfield and done this.
Yeah, a bit of a collector's item, that. He doesn't get too many, but this is an important one.
Real Madrid are really at their best in this first half.
Só sei que já tem a hat-trick.
Modric.
Vai.
Iniesta. Well, it is a free
claro.
Kick.
Então, o Ronaldo tem que fazer falta. Foda-se, obrigado. É, passaste a bola.
He's going to strike it. Well, the threat was there. Wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Ora bem, ao final deste jogo acabou. O jogo, não jogámos mais, jogámos mais logo.
4 minutes still to come of added time.
Jesus. Isso. Ah, puta deita-te.
Modric. Karim Benzema.
Puta, se passa isolado-te.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. And that's the referee.
Falta 10 minutos para começar o jogo.
To see what the
second half brings.
Was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Luis Suarez. Good forward play from them. Got past his man here.
and Ronaldo. Foda-se, que puta de passe.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
It's good play. Yes, passar num bicho. Estava sozinho.
Held off the defender with some good touches here. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Meu amiguinho.
In quickly. Gareth Bale. He's beaten his man. Possession changes feet.
No pai, caralho.
Iniesta. And now Messi. Into the attacking third. And the cross coming in. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. In comes the challenge. Modric. Sergio Roberto.
Eu acho que estava para lá.
Modric.
Não, joga no chão, caralho.
Neymar. And now Iniesta. On the attack here.
Aqui umas substituições. Puta do Rodrigo, está tudo fodido, vai entrar o Isco. Quem é que tira o mais? Vai tirar o Benzema. Meteu o Morata. E o Casemiro. Casemiro. Ah, já está.
Real Madrid have decided to bring on a fresh pair of legs. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. Cut out the pass. They've got the ball back.
Foda-se. É mesmo para meter no meio da confusão.
Not completed really. He's got his shot off now.
É para as substituições, caralho.
In quickly. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches about the psychology of.
Então, caralho, tira e não tiras. Oh. Então não! Foi. Não, eu é curto aí, tu ficaste com a bola. Não atiraste.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Carvajal. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Chuta.
The shot's on. Terrific stop. Corner for Real Madrid.
Filho puta dos teus cruzamentos. Foda-se, que digo-te já. Os teus cantos, uma maravilha para o contra-ataque deles.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Where are you? Mano, te calma. Comigo está decidido. Realmente, o que é que filha da puta estava ali a fazer? And he's made his manager very pleased. Tenta correr. Of a maestro. Just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his teammates, he'd be proud of that one.
4-1 is the scoreline. Messi takes it forward. Carvajal. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Oh, he's through. A chance, Ronaldo. And here's the shot. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Não falha, meu amigo. Puta de golão. Isto aqui, ó. Ah, bem, mas dominar a bola logo ali, aí para a frente. E depois partir no contra-ataque. Challenges for the ball.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
É que tens cruzado as vezes do redondo.
He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going.
Que cabrão.
Lose heart, and he's not done that.
És tu, cabeça.
Iniesta. Sergio Roberto. Here's a chance to attack. It's a quick break. Now the shot.
Não, é que é. Fernandes. Não ganhas ali a bola.
Well, he's always been a defender with an eye for goal.
Ele deve ter metido esta merda todo o ataque. E há central que vai para.
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play. A real chance here. And Neymar with the goal. Well, they've got a goal back, Barcelona.
I know the
there's nothing to be really excited about at this stage.
No, you don't want to go off having not done your best, and they've kept plugging away.
It's game on again, 5-3. Pepe. Carvajal. Modric.
Prima. Vai tu, vai tu, vai tu.
2 minutes. This could be it. Came in with a challenge. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Good pass, getting it forward. Space for the shot. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that.
Tu pensei que ia chutar e nem estava à espera que alguém no passar.
And it's a win. Here is the final whistle goes.
Siga, ao fim de Portugal, falarmos pela coisa. Eu já nem vou sair. 1-1. Well, you work so hard during five. Ao fim aparecemos aí.